The way of the samurai is found in death. Meditation on inevitable death should be performed daily. Every day when one's body and mind are at peace, one should meditate upon being ripped apart by arrows, rifles, spears, and swords. Being carried away by surging waves, being thrown into the midst of a great fire, being struck by lightning, being shaken to death by a great earthquake, falling from 1,000-foot cliffs, dying of disease, or committing seppuku at the death of one's master. And every day, without fail, one should consider himself as dead. This is the substance of the way of the samurai. It's bad when one thing becomes two. One should not look for anything else in the way of the samurai. It's the same for anything else that is called a way. If one understands things in this manner, he should be able to hear about all ways and be more and more in accord with his own. If one were to say in a word what the condition of being a samurai is, its basis lies first in seriously devoting one's body and soul to his master. Not to forget one's master is the most fundamental thing for a retainer. It is a good viewpoint to see the world as a dream. When you have something like a nightmare, you will wake up and tell yourself that it was only a dream. It is said that the world we live in is not a bit different from this. Among the maxims on Lord Naoshige's wall, there was this one. Matters of great concern should be treated lightly. Master Ite commented, matters of small concern should be treated seriously. According to what one of the